Hi, my name is Jess and I work on the marketing team at Karen Millen, which is part of the Boohoo Group. So I came in to talk to the students today about my journey at the FRA, the opportunities that I had there and my career that I've had since leaving. I studied Level 3 Fashion Retail for 2 years and then I studied the Marketing Communications degree course. So I really enjoyed my time in the FRA. I got loads of work experience opportunities through the mentorship scheme, through the extended placement. We had industry projects, we had ASOS and guests come in who we did industry projects with. They helped with our presentation skills as well as working to a live brief. And we had lots of guest speakers which helped me grow my network and interact with people in the industry. I would say to get active on LinkedIn because I got approached for my first job on LinkedIn and I think if you're posting your work and you're getting your name out there, you're definitely more likely to get opportunities.